Now at one, we are turning to an expert to help you further your career.
Yes, Marion E. Brooks is a leadership development coach who does just that. And we're glad to see you, Marion.
Thank you. Thanks for having me on.
Thanks for being here. You've got a new book we'll talk about in a little bit. Yeah. This is about career advancement. And you're saying we're talking four P's.
What's P's. Yes. So my four P's, the first one is performance and the difference or impact of emotional intelligence versus IQ on how you perform and how you accelerate in your career. So I say it this way. IQ will get you hired. EQ will get you promoted.
Okay.
How did you become an expert on all this?
Training.
So training.
So I was one of the high potentials. So if you look at the Harvard Business Review, it says that only 5% of employees are considered high potentials. And they get access to information, training, support, tools that the other 95% of people don't receive. I was one of those high potentials early on, got exposed to emotional intelligence, and then I went and got my certification as a coach.
So what exactly is emotional intelligence?
So the EQ, and the way I define it, is the ability to manage yourself and your environment more effectively to get better outcomes.
Okay, and we also talked about during the commercial break that do you hear what you're not saying?
Yes, so that's around the perceptions component. That's the second P. So that's around building an effective brand and then maintaining that brand. Mm-hmm. Within the first 7 seconds of seeing you, someone makes a judgment of your value or that you're not valuable. Mm-hmm. And you have the power to make that difference. So what you're not saying can impact how your message is received. So take advantage.
Is there a particular target audience this book is aimed for? Is it something for everybody in all fields?
It's something for everyone in all fields, but my coaching, I really focus on early to mid-career individuals because they are the ones who usually don't get access to executive coaches. Mm-hmm. So I'm really trying to make sure that that 95% has access to the information that the 5% usually only receive.
And so is this for an individual or is it for or for a brand?
This is for individuals. This book is really focused on individuals and making sure that they have their power and that they maintain their power and that they get the career that they're looking for. Mm-hmm. Most of the people that I coach, when they're stuck, it falls into one of these four categories. So I'm just trying to make sure that we unlock where people are stuck.
Mm. Other than that first 7 seconds, what is the other biggest mistake that people make?
Networking.
Yeah.
So people show up as a parasite and not a connector. And so I really teach in that section around positioning, that's the third P, how to really show up as a connector and then how to identify mentors and turn mentors into sponsors. That's another thing that people don't really know.
Mentors are important.
Mentors are extremely important. Sponsors are even more important because 90% of the decisions made about you and your career for all of us are made when we're not in the room. We have to have someone in there talking for us.
And so we've talked about three of the P's. The last P?
It's persistence. No matter how good we are, no matter how prepared we are, things are going to happen. So what separates average from exceptional careers is being able to identify opportunities in the obstacles that you face.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot of times people, they look back and they recognize the opportunities long after it's passed.
Exactly.
Said, I should have done this, I should have done that.
And exactly. Marion, you know, there are a lot of young people out there that may be going into a career for the first time, and these are great tips. So what about the person who may be like in their 40s and they're just like, I got to do something different? Advice, should they change careers? And what's some top advice for that?
So I would say for all, emotional intelligence. Mm-hmm. Start there. 80% of your success is based on emotional intelligence, only 20% on IQ. Mm-hmm. And most people don't understand that power or the four quadrants of emotional intelligence. Mm-hmm. So I don't care who you are or what stage. I coach college students. I coach people in their 40s, 50s, and 60s. Mm-hmm. Emotional intelligence is the foundation for your success.
Okay. I love it. Sounds like you've got some good stuff in that book.
Let's see the book there. Yes. All right. One more time. That is What You Don't Know Is Hurting You.
Yes. Marion E. Brooks, thank you so much.
Thank
Originally
you.
From Dallas, Texas.
Don't forget that E.
Yes, Marion E.
He's not his uncle.
Thank you.
All right, let's check in with Liberty.
The best thing that I think you said, at least for me, was recognize opportunities and the obstacles you face.
Ooh.
I love that. All right, let's go ahead.